Good morning, Center Point fans. This is Coach Hall giving you an update on the season, the upcoming season, and our plans moving forward. We have an exciting year coming up. We got an excellent schedule. We got several teams on the schedule this year. We didn't have in the previous years as far as region games and also non-region games. This coming season, we'll be playing Hewitt-Trussell over there twice. We'll be going to Hewittown and also Minor. So we look for an exciting time for Eagle football this coming season. We'll start spring practice on the first Monday of May, which is May 3rd. We will take physicals on April the 29th. Paperwork will be passed out to parents prior to that date. Our spring game will be at Jackson Olin. We will play Jackson Olin May 13th at 7:30. We need everybody to come out and support our team. It should be an exciting time for us. We look forward to getting back on the right track with new players, new scheme as far as defense side of our goals. But we look for an exciting time for Eagles.